Well, it's been called the ultimate greenhouse, and Joe Azura is in Chula Vista giving us a tour this morning.
How nice. Good morning, Joe.
This is right up your alley, Dan, because I know how you think green all the time. This house is the ultimate greenhouse, and with us is Russ Earnshaw. He's with GreenHouse Energy. It's a company that turns houses into greenhouses, which means environmentally conscious and energy efficient at the same time. Good morning.
Morning, how are you?
I'm doing great. Well, let's start right with it. There's a guy spraying something on the side of the house.
Yeah, what we do is a really unique product. It's actually called Cool Wall, and what it does is it reflects heat off the exterior of the building, which can save you up to 21.9% on your energy bills.
And I think everybody knows that from the last 2 weeks when you go home from work and your house is like 100 degrees.
Yeah, it makes a huge difference for you. The Department of Energy has actually proven that it can save you that much on your utilities.
Fantastic. The next big thing, of course, is in the garage over here. Well, step aside, but they're combining, of course, a remodel here, obviously, with the house, but while they're doing that, they're making a number of things that are green and energy efficient, including that furnace.
Yeah, the furnace is really important here because this system that we've installed is actually 60% more efficient than your standard furnace in some of the homes that are of this age. So this is a real big upgrade for them to have a comfortable environment inside.
All right, let's take you inside here. Come back around this side for a minute, and come on through, Russ, and so a couple of things. First of all, the windows, obviously. This is a big deal, huh?
Yeah, I really feel that dual-pane windows are one of the lowest-hanging fruit that most homeowners can do to improve their energy efficiency. These things are 1,000 times more efficient than your old single-pane windows that you get in a lot of homes in San Diego.
So this, I mean, if you're going to do something, this would be on the top of the list.
Absolutely. This is a great home improvement that's going to save you a lot of money and energy and give you a comfortable environment inside.
Okay. Next up, speaking of inside, is in here. And this is really cool. It's insulation, obviously, but let's talk a little bit about it.
Yeah, what this is actually made up of 85% recycled newsprint. So what this would normally be going into your landfill, we're able to take this and put it into your home so that you have a much more insulated...
So 80% newspaper?
Yeah, 85% newsprint.
That's amazing.
What that is, yeah.
Very nice. Okay, great insulation. Then in here, I notice what appears to be, and we know it's early in the morning, but a lightening and brightening of this whole area?
Yeah, what we've done here is in order to bring natural light into the kitchen area so that they don't have to have the lights on all day, we've opened this up so that you get some of the natural lighting from the backyard into this area. So it really gives you a better feel for the home.
All right, next up, we walk outside here for a couple seconds, and I mean, it's... You know, this is a fun project because it's inside and outside you're working on. And of course, that also includes the roof and a couple things working over here, too.
Yeah, what we've done here is we've done what's called a cool roof on top that actually reflects heat. And then what's great is we've actually installed a solar hot water system. So this solar hot water system will help them use the sun's energy to heat the water for the home.
And that water gets hot, doesn't it?
It does. It gets very warm. What's great about all the products I've mentioned today is there's great tax rebates for you. So we're able to really help you make this real cost effective.
Right, which is interesting because I saw that, which looks really cool, and I thought to myself, that must be a lot of money. But the reality is, what does it come out to be?
Yeah, the reality is, after you take advantage of the tax rebates and everything, you could get something like that for as little $3,000 or $4,000 for your home.
Which, in the case if you have a family of four or five, you would save within a year or two.
Yeah, it's definitely a good return on that.
Very nice. Hey, speaking of which, the owners of the home are here, the Adams. Good morning, Lori. How are you?
Good. How are you?
John, how are you?
Fine.
So, what made you decide to do this?
Well, we bought the home originally. It's a mile from my office, so I'm able to walk back and forth to work.
Nice.
And it had the dual pane windows already. It had the programmable thermostat, and we were looking for green features in a home. But this is a house that was built in 1949. It had been added on to. It needed to be kind of consolidated and pulled together.
You took the opportunity to make it a green home at the same time.
Right. It had a. They told us the furnace was original with the home, and we were afraid last winter that we were going to lose it at any time.
Well, I'm impressed, and the home's here in Chula Vista, and it really is a showcase for what you can do with your home. I know we'll talk about you guys in the studio. I know you got a lot going on, but just suffice it to say that it's not costing them a tremendous amount of money yet. They'll save the money quickly and have an environmentally friendly home. That's very nice.